Assalamualaikum, saya Kak Ana. Saya bertugas di Masjid Darul Makmur hampir 10 tahun.
Dan saya pula nama sama dengan teman saya ni, Kak Rohana. Tapi di sini anak-anak sekolah memanggil saya Nenek Ana. Kami ada bertugas di Masjid Darul Makmur ni. Biasanya kerja kami seharian ialah menjaga kebajikan anak-anak sekolah, membersihkan bilik darjah dan kawasan-kawasan masjid. Rasanya tak perlu saya tanya teman saya ni, pasal kami dua memang seronok melayan kerana anak-anak dengan keletah mereka seharian dapat melupakan segala penat lelah kami bekerja. Kami harap dapat bertahan dan bersabar bekerja di sini dan menjaga anak-anak sekolah ini. Terima kasih.
Dan anak-anak jangan noti-noti tau. I love you.
Hi, I'm Teacher Fina.
And I'm Teacher Zila.
We are teaching K-1.
I've been here since February 2013, and it's my first time teaching preschoolers, and I enjoy my time with them. It has been a challenging experience, but I feel more than blessed to be with them.
Yeah, and for me, I've been teaching for 2 years now. Even though they are not my own kids, the love and the joy I feel for them is unexplainable. Yeah, and their cheerful antics never fail to cheer us up every day. And the best feeling is when I see their growth and progress throughout the years. And I want to thank all of our little darlings for bringing smiles into our lives. Yeah.
And we want them to know that we are always proud of them.
Yeah. Bye. We love you.
Hi, I'm Teacher Rosna. I've been at Darul Makmur since 2004, and I've been teaching nursery all this while, and I'm happy with them.
Good morning, I'm Teacher Rabia. I've been teaching at Darul Makmur since early July 2013. And since day one, I've been enjoying myself with the little kids. And no turning back and certainly no regrets. The duration may not be long, but the love and affection they have for us and the bond we share may last me a lifetime long. And I cherish every single moment I spend with the little darlings, the little laughter they have, and the naughty little pranks they do with a sense of guilt at the twinkle of their eyes, and a little sulky face here and there when things don't get their way. And these are the little wonderful things which make my day. I bid them farewell with a heavy heart, but I live contented that I have done my part in nurturing my little hearts. Thank you and assalamu alaikum.
Hi, I'm Teacher Liana. The past 3 months has been a very wonderful journey for me. Alhamdulillah for the chance to be with the awesome family of Darul Makmur. The best moments for me will definitely be when I'm around my K2s, especially to receive cheerful morning greetings like this.
Good morning, Teacher Liana. How are you, Teacher Liana?
To all my K2 babies, I wish you all the best and always remember that you all are very special in your own ways. Remember our 3 important rules? Focus, do your best, and have fun. I'm going to miss all of you a lot. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Principal Sharin Ali. It's my pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to everyone. I recently saw a quote that said, "From tiny seeds grow mighty trees." When I read it, it struck me as one of the most profound things that I have ever reflected on. Within these children, we plant tiny seeds each day. We plant seeds that we trust, which will help them grow into strong adults. It is my hope that we have been diligent caretakers of this little one this year. And it's my promise that we will continue to nurture these little ones as they grow here at Darul Makmur Mawas Kindergarten. Thank you, parents, for sharing your most precious children with us. And teachers, do thumbs up for the job well done. Thank you.
Sometimes it's hard to be yourself, I know you know. So close to tears, wanting to give up.
And I enjoy teaching the song all this. Yeah,
you almost. Alhamdulillah, thank you for all the chance for
That's why I sing to you.